Hello everybody, in this video I will show you how to disable or stop auto download WhatsApp image, audio and videos. So to stop the or disable the auto download, you need to tap WhatsApp to launch WhatsApp application. After that you need to tap the menu button, that is the three vertical dots located extremely top right corner. And then you need to tap settings. After that you need to tap data uses. In the data uses you will see media auto download. Just tap on using mobile data. When using mobile data, what you want to auto download. So you need to uncheck all these photos, audios, videos and documents so that your once you receive the any chat or chat message, it won't auto download. Similarly, when connected on Wi-Fi, it remains same so that your data will be downloaded automatically when you are connected on Wi-Fi. Even when roaming, you can uncheck all these photos, audios and videos to save your mobile data in the roaming. Once you uncheck all these things, WhatsApp won't able to download your WhatsApp image, audio or videos that you received in your either in your personal chat or in a group chat. In this way you can disable the WhatsApp auto download images and videos. Thank you very much. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel.